Sick Diggy, Jordan Sparks.
Don't try to explain your mind, I know what's happening here. One minute it's love and suddenly it's like a battlefield. One word turns into war, why is it the smallest things that tear us down?
Coming home late from all the partying. Still, once I open up the door, you started arguing. Honestly, I'd rather have you get it off your chest than to wake up to you yelling in my face with morning breath. Then I wake up and I'm yawning, all in the same morning. I don't see my scrambled eggs, and where the hell is Jordan? Now I gotta try to keep my cool because I love you. But you came in here sweaty with training bras and night by shuffles. Talking about you went jogging. Forgot to make my breakfast, but I don't forget to pay them bills. You see how large this check is. And then she replied,
I'll hurt you. What you talking about? I work too. Talking about you'll be home late. Nigga, you have a curfew. Damn near have a bedtime.
Hold up, here's my red sign. Now you're talking crazily, cause first of all, that beer's mine. But I gotta let these petty statements from this bastard pass. Put you by this, now the floor is filled with shattered glass. Ha, Jordan, what you gon' do, what you gon' do? What you gon' do, what you gon' do? Bitch, put that hammer down, that man gone loco though. Me no Puerto Rican, put that hammer to my LCD and now my TV leaking. So it's on, so it's on. I said it's on, I'm about to punish ya. The war zone, war zone. Until we realize we're acting like kids and need to grow up. And now we probably need an extreme home makeover.
We could pretend that we are friends tonight. And in the